on down South by there and meet some friends of mine.
Cartman? What the hell are you doing dressed up like an Indian with a bear necklace?
Native American, Stan, and the bear is very important to my people.
What?
Hey, the white man has mugged my people long enough. You keep your goddamn mouth shut. Stan, I need to borrow your bike to ride over to the reservation.
What are you talking about, Cartman?
My name isn't Eric Cartman. It's Eric Runningwater. Now, can I borrow your bike, or do I have to kick you in the nuts and steal it?
Go ahead, dude.
And Bear cried to Eagle, "Running Water, there is some kid here to see you."
"What kid?"
"He claims to be your kid."
"Hi, Dad!"
"Who the hell are you?"
"I'm your son, Eric. My mom says you put your hoo-hoo dilly in her cha-cha at the drunken barn dance."
"Your mother?"
"The Aunt Cartman."
"Cartman?" "Oh, boy, I was worried there for a second. Look, kid, I'm not your father."
"But my mom says you were the guy she was with."
"Kid, I hate to break this to you, but your mother is what we Native Americans refer to as Bear with Wide Canyon."
"What do you mean?"
"She is Doe who cannot keep legs together."
"Huh?"
"Your mom's a slut."
"Aye!"
"Don't feel too bad. Your mom was just too drunk to remember what happened. Let me tell you."
We got tired of dancing, so we went off to find a private spot. I knew that she wanted me because she kept saying romantic things.
"Oh, Chief, I want your hot man chowder."
"Whoa, hello!"
Wait! Who is that? Chief, could you excuse me for a minute?
Huh? You gotta be kidding me.
Why, hello there. I don't think I've seen you around before.
No, I'm new in town.
Well, what's a nice, handsome, black man like yourself doing in a pit like South Park?
I'm gonna open up my own restaurant here.
My, how exciting. Would you care to put your tongue in my mouth?
Damn, baby. You cut right to the chase, don't you?
I'm plastered.
His tongue? Chef? Chef is my dad?
He's the last person I saw with your mom that night.
Oh, my God. I'm a black African-American.